So these are the Zaza and Beanstock puppies. The tricolor is the male. So that one's going to Scotland. And the other two is female A and B. They look almost identical. One has a longer stripe than the other. These are the three pups, Beanstock and Zaza, that are left. I've already taken my pics out. All of them are gorgeous and perfect.